Okay, welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts 3. We're climbing this wall, apparently.
Riku! Your Majesty!
Uh-huh. Sora!
About time.
Sorry. Xemnas! Where's Kairi?
Wait, huh? Is she in trouble?
Yeah, Xemnas took her.
Settle down, boy.
It's Sora!
The 13 darknesses and 7 lights have clashed 9 times, yielding these 9 keys.
Keys?
We are 4 short, but those 4 keys will be produced here and now.
Yeah, sure. And what makes you think there'd ever be any way we'd help you with that?
You forget I plan for every eventuality.
Kairi!
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you. And we will close it again.
Perhaps. That is, if you survive there long.
Go back to the shadows and
you'll never win.
What are they doing?
Riku! King Mickey!
That's checkmate!
Are you ready?
Give me strength!
I'm by myself, and I can barely touch my enemies. Okay, I was just by myself in that small cutscene. That's fine then, I guess. Teleporting in front of me. I want to defeat a certain one.
Fall before these broken keys.
That's checkmate.
So that makes one less of them.
What's so funny?
I told you. There's a high price to pay for all of this.
And what price would that be?
I'll go back to my time and live out my life. But Sora, you're done now. Your journey ends here.
What?
Goodbye, Sora. Your time in this world is...
Go on.
What do you mean?
How the wielders weep for you. Begins and ends in darkness. Surrender.
As one.
Almost died to some random keyblades.
And ends in darkness.
Embrace the dark. Surrender.
No more.
Surrender to it.
the second one down. Let's see what he has to say.
Bested yet again.
I know that you have a heart. What do you feel? Was it worth it?
I feel the emptiness where my companions once stood. I took them for granted. And now I have nothing. My first surge of emotion in years. For as long as I can remember, and it's loneliness. Do you see? A heart is just pain.
Pain is being human, Xemnas.
Really? It must take incredible strength.
For you. All begins and ends in darkness. Return to darkness! War, you say? Surrender to it!
Didn't even do a quarter of one. Maximum HP increased, and the third one defeated.
Ansem.
What a journey you and I have had.
You know, it's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
Your strength is vaster than darkness. I knew I never stood a chance. Part of me wanted to defy my fate. But when the others betrayed us, I found I did not care. And then, nothing else seemed to matter anymore.
Ansem.
What? It is time to move on, boy. There is more to seek. So go forth now and seek it.
Yeah, he was speaking an incomplete sentence.
Keys we have now. Leaving just one more. Now, Sora. Darkness and light's final clash.
Kairi!
You require motivation. Keyblade War will finally reach its conclusion. Ah, the Keyblade is complete. Kingdom Hearts. I call upon your true form. Open now and show me the world to come.
We thought you might be able to use a couple of more half points.
Donald.
What?
Goofy.
Typical. You can't do anything without us, Sora.
Now wipe those tears. And let's go stop Master Xehanort.
Yeah. But he controls Kingdom Hearts now. And Kairi.
You worried?
Guys!
Sorry we took so long. Had a couple of plot points that needed ironing out.
Master Xehanort.
He did it. He opened Kingdom Hearts.
So what now?
got one hope.
Your Majesty, Riku, are you okay?
We're fine.
Yeah. What hope? It's Xehanort. During the Mark of Mastery exam, we learned that he can transcend space and time. He's a portal, and we can use that to trap him.
But it won't be easy. Aqua, Riku, I'll need both your help if we're gonna push Xehanort out of this world.
Understood.
Wait! I'll do it.
What?
Kingdom Hearts is a much bigger threat. Let me handle Xehanort while you guys keep it shut.
Right.
Okay, Sora.
I got this.
You can't forget about us.
Without Keyblades, it's not like we'll be much help here.
Three half pints together again.
Let's move. The darkness is spreading.
Sora.
Huh? Oh. Hey.
Kairi will be all right.
Axel got his.
I can feel it.
Thing back.
Thank you.
Keyblade. The battle to end all.
It's beautiful.
Right. We need to find Master Xehanort.
Yeah.
Can't we just continue admiring it? It's so pretty here.
Xehanort has to be somewhere in town.
We can go to other towns now. I mean, other worlds now. In that case, I kind of want to see what happens. Blah, 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 blah.
Fellows!
Wait, was that a treasure chest?
It was.
Another one. I guess I don't really need to find any of the other chests. Oh well. Let's just go back to story progression. I'll split the part here anyways.